So I taught at Eden Prairie High School for 31 years, just down the street here in Eden Prairie, and I was living the dream. I never regretted a Monday or looked forward to a Friday. I was one of the lucky ones. You know, Confucius once said, choose a job you love and you'll never work a day in your life. And that held true to my profession. And I love going to work every day. And 6 years ago when I came to retire, I thought, will I ever find a job I loved as much as I love being a teacher? And I'm one of the chosen lucky ones. I did. I found another career that I loved. In fact, people ask me all the time, do you love being a senator as much as you love being a teacher? And the response is always, it's better. I never in a million years thought I'd find something I love more than representing the people of Eden Prairie and Minnetonka in the Minnesota State Senate. And I just want to let each and every one of you know from the bottom of my heart, and I mean this sincerely, it has literally been a joy and a pleasure to represent Eden Prairie and Minnetonka in the Minnesota Senate for the last two terms. Nothing beyond my wildest dreams could ever replace the sheer joy of meeting all of you in the Capitol, meeting you at in our classrooms, meeting you at Smith House to discuss with you the issues that you and your family and your neighborhoods and the communities of Eden Prairie and Minnetonka are facing. So again, from the bottom of my heart, thank you for allowing me to serve the people of Eden Prairie and Minnetonka.